sexy. Oh my
goodness, filtering.
Fucking beautiful out though. We got four tires for the Z.
Yeah, okay.
If we locked in, ain't no switching up. Brody came home, went to pick him up. Nigga killed my mans, I'm riding with a picture up. Shoot back to the crib, went to pick the switches up. Stole the track up, got a tinted up. Caught him outside.
Now he in the blue. My side. Ain't no fucking damn, this thing looks good.
I done put 2 million up. Nigga, ain't no fucking up. I done put 2 million up.
Catch don't crash it. Don't fucking crash it. Fucking crash it.
Like after death, nigga, you ain't big enough. Know them youngs made business when they in their room.
Yo, what's going on, guys? Simon from Nightmare here. Today is gonna be a little video, a little vlog video with my girlfriend. So I'm gonna be drifting tomorrow in Sonoma because I wanted to do it like all fucking year and I completely missed all the events. So I'm going drifting tomorrow and it's gonna be great. But before I go drifting, I wanna change the oil on this and I'm also gonna pick up some more shit for the car today. So tomorrow should be a good experience.
Oh yeah, you think you can rough match my fucking car?
Shut up. I can, you're just better at it.
Shut up. You can't.
I'm kidding.
Action.
Just be lucky.
I am. You're so dumb. Why are you looking back at me?
Trash. Not doing that again.
Yeah.
Back to the old good stuff, man. Advanced pool synthetic. Nice drift. For emergencies. Fuck, which one is it? It's either 1003 or 1008. Hold on. Fuck.
Retard.
It's either 1003 or 1008, I'm calling it.
Probably that I do.
2008, here we go. 350Z? 1010, bullshit. I don't believe it.
And they're sold out.
I don't believe it, hold on.
And they're sold out.
Not gonna check. I'm not gonna use any other oil filter though. It's not K&N. It's not happening. 350Z.
Wait, you look like a retard.
Shut up, you're a retard. K&N 1008.
Right here. Yeah, see, I said 1008.
The last one?
Or 1008, yep. See, that's crazy. The book was wrong. The book was wrong. Scary.
Ladies first.
You always want to make sure these are in good condition. Sometimes they get damaged during shipping.
No,
it's
okay.
Alright, have a good
one.
So sexy. She's going drifting tomorrow.
We got the Z here. She's gonna get her preps now.
You guys already saw the goods. We got Castrol Edge, full synthetic 5W30. Cause it's a little colder, I was running 10W30 in summertime. Cause that's what she likes. But yeah, I'm gonna jack it up and then I'm gonna show my girl how easy it is to change oil on a VQ35.
Cause fucking Nissan has great engineers. Unlike Subaru.
Sorry.
Okay guys, I wasn't filming, but she said it's better than a Subaru.
No, I didn't.
Yes, she did.
No, I didn't.
Do you see the filter and the drain plug are right there?
Yes, Simon.
So great.
So what? I have a fucking chew. That's it.
This is another reason why you guys should buy Nissan. It's like, look at that.
Come on, let's see the skill. They're all over you. Oh, that was pretty good.
Easy.
How's it look?
No metal. Guys, always check your oil for metal shaving. This is why I buy the K&N filters. Because you don't need a filter tool. Guys, I would recommend changing the washer. Don't be like me. And if you have a Subaru, I'd recommend changing the whole plug itself. It's filtering. Oh. As tight as that filter's ever gonna be. I'll give it one more. I'm not gonna tighten any further than that. Any further than that scared me. Never over tighten the drain plug. Yo, we'll strip your shit out.
Fuck this pussy. Fucking can't stand it when people interrupt my shots. This thing tastes like 5.2 quarts or some shit. So I'm just gonna put this whole thing in and then we'll check my oil level after.
That honey, that gold, sweet Castrol honey. This hurts my knees.
Hurt your knees?
Don't build my knees. It's crazy I just do that without spilling anything. That's probably everything. Voila. Alright, we'll let that sink in for a second.
Hurry up.
I don't know how full this bottle is.
This poor thing.
What am I, 240?
Yeah.
A lot of people say you can get away with just doing the 5-quart bottle, but I checked my oil. I like to know for sure. Oh
Good?
Look at that, it's perfect.
Oh, fuck.
Perfect. Perfect.
Babe.
What?
I said high five.
Yes, yes. It already feels better.
No, I'm kidding.
Doesn't feel any fucking different.
I'm glad I have fresh oil.
What, babe?
No.
Say it again. Say it again.
Fuck off. Why do you do that?
She asked me why I shit on her car so much.
What?
I don't. I like Subarus.
My Subaru's probably the best Subaru.
I'm the world's fastest Subaru driver.
My Subaru is so nice, man. She does me good.
Does she?
Yes, she does.
Does she?
You know
says,
she does.
Says the woman with a new long block.
So?
Honestly, guys, I think this thing needs a gallery gasket done soon because it's not reaching the full 120. When I floored it earlier, I saw it hit like probably like maybe 100, 110.
For all you 350Z guys out there, if I put it at 2000, we're still looking at 40. I don't know, I was just flooring it and didn't hit 120. It got to like 100, so definitely needs the gallery gasket down. So I'm gonna have to fucking do that soon, but fuck it, it's still gonna drift tomorrow.
These VQs are fucking bulletproof. I have faith in the Z. I beat the fuck out of it. It'll be all right.
All right, guys, check this out. So you call me a conspiracy theorist or whatever, but I got some fluoride-free toothpaste.
You guys do your own research, fluoride-free. Right. The government's poisoning us. They're trying to make us unhealthy so they can sell us products. I will sleep better at night knowing I'm using fluoride-free toothpaste.
All right, guys, we're in the car now. Got my Z's wheels in the back. Just the back ones because the tires are shit. I'm going to actually pick up a set of 4 rear tires right now, but this shit's like 2 hours away, so we got like quite the fucking haul. I'll update you guys.
It's fucking beautiful out though. Whipping the fucking Beamer. Piece of shit. Hell yeah.
I'm tired as fuck, yeah. Guys, that drive was like damn near 2.5 hours. We made it though. Thanks to Vasquez for the sick tires out here in fucking wherever the fuck. We're like past Stockton right now, but we got 4 tires for the Z. All rears. I'm glad. I'm a really happy guy right now. Happy guy.
You went great, ball. Fuck.
Let's go.
She doesn't even want to be here. She's lucky. She got a man like me.
Hey, baby, I love you.
Guys, I'm tired as fuck.
Stop talking to yourself.
Shut up.
You're telling me that's lemonade. Yeah. I'm not drinking that. I'm gonna go dump it out and get my lemonade.
Yeah, I go do that. I like the tea, but the lemonade was shit. All
right, guys. I think Starboard's better, but I'll give you an honest chicken review. Looks crispy. Starboard's better. Alright guys, I got bad news. I was gonna title this video Drift Prep for the 350Z, but unfortunately decided I'm not actually gonna go drifting. But I think I wanna do my gallery gasket first. I don't wanna risk fucking up my HR. So I think I'll just do my gallery gasket first. I would rather not blow it out all the way banging off rev limiter today. I did pick up some tires though. Got the backs all re-rubbered. Fronts are still the same old tires, but I'm gonna throw them on the Z.
You guys will see how it's looking.
Alright guys, Z's got the wheels back on it. She's hella fucking dirty though. She kinda looks like ass, but
I'm gonna clean up, then we're about to go hit the gym. And then it's gonna get a little more love, so I'll pick this up then.
Damn, you guys, look at that shit. That shit looks hella good. Alright, look at wet again. I'm not fucking around with the dirty Z. Now we got a clean Z. Shit looks 1,000 times better. Couldn't leave the Z looking like that. Hell yeah. You're fucking stupid. Yeah, let's go.
Up there is still pretty good. Hazel's being fucking crazy.
Look at the fuck off. She's crazy. Hazel, come here. Jeez.
Babe, do you think we'd actually see that line?
What?
Do you think we'd see that line?
Yeah.
Don't record it.
The view is so good. Hazel, look.